Welcome back to my channel. Controversy for 3 days. Lawyer said it's on upper circuit. But if you notice the volume of the buying, even though it's on upper circuit, it has increased. So that if you see today, the volume quoted at high rate when it was upper circuit was less than yesterday. Yesterday there was 13 lakh shares in upper circuit, but today there was just only 6 lakh shares in upper circuit. But this may pose a little bit of shrinkiness if we compare this tomorrow, because tomorrow is the best date. That means the judgment date, because the book value is 1.13 rupees. The EPS is 0.07 rupees. If we compare both, the Lyard Steel Industries Limited should get around 1.2 rupees, which is tomorrow's target on NSE. If the company gets tomorrow 1.2 at upper circuit and the volume is steady, then short that the T2T, that is lower circuit track and upper circuit track, will definitely change. Now it is 5%. It will change around to 10% or 9.99% maximum, because if once the volume increases day by day and the upper circuit volume also increases, they create the artificial pressure so that the trading track changes. Hope we get this share at 1.2 rupees. Hope you like this video, comment, share and subscribe my channel for more upcoming videos of both Lyard Steel.